Hi everybody, we're playing Warframe and today we're going to go farming for Nistlepods. We're here in the plains of Eidolon. So one really good place to find Nistlepods is up here on the Ost 1 range. It's up in the mountains. And also over by Mount Neng. Let's fly over there and take a look. You can usually find them around the mountains in the higher areas. Here's one. You can see it down the bottom, we got 5 Nistlepods out of there. If you just fly around the area with your arc wing, you'll find them on the ground. That's one. They're pretty common, so they're not hard to find in these areas. You can also use mods like Loot Detector and Thief's Wit or Animal Instinct to help you increase your chances of spotting these resources. So from here we can head over to Mount Nang as well, which is another mountain range. Should be somewhere around this mountain range as well. Let's head back inside. You can see here we've gathered 80 in this run, that's not too bad. And that's the end of this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Click like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.